killing Americans and change, which is worrisome and threatening to so many others. And you layer on the first woman president over that, and I think some people, women included, had real problems.
And I remember, kids, the lesson here, never take responsibility. Complaining and blaming, that's what real leaders do. And Hillary Clinton is demonstrating it here in spades.